Hello everyone, welcome back to Shilpa's Home 360, and in today's video I'm going to share with you all five different and unique ways of how to decorate your side table. So this is the first way here. As you see here, I've just made this very simple decoration in here, and the first one I've added money plant, and actually that bowl is a serving bowl but it's broken, so I've just reused it as a money plant holder here. And then moving on to the second shelf, I've added Lord Buddha, and then third shelf is a simple and elegant lamp in here. And then Buddha, if you look closely, he has all stones and everything. My mother-in-law got it from GRT Chennai for 700 rupees. My sister-in-law also got the same thing but in a light pink color, so it's a gift from my mother-in-law, and I really like the look and feel here about all the three things that I've added. Moving on to the second one, as you notice, I didn't change the lamp but I changed the top, bottom two shelves in here. So as you see here, this is again a different look, and here I've used a very small Lord Buddha idol. Actually I got this from my friend for her housewarming party, and it's like really looks like a marble Lord Buddha idol. Very calm and serene look I get whenever I see him, and this is the overall look of the whole thing in here. And friends, let me know what you all think. You know, a small change for the side table will really give a decent and elegant look. Each time you change it, you get a new look for your entire house. So that's why I love to decorate and I love to collect different accessories. And moving on to the third one, you might see different things that I've used in previously, but each time you see a different look in here. Here if you notice, I've changed a lot of things in here but I reuse the things that I've already used in my previous two decorative items. So here again, these are very small collectibles or accessories that I've used, and as you notice here, I've added two more actually real plants in here. And then actually the other plant with a small cup is also, the cup is broken, like, you know, so that's why I'm reusing it as a pot holder in here. So this is the overall look in here. Friends, let me know in comments. And as you see here, I've added this green bowl kind of thing because we are all here like with greenery and all that, so I thought it will give that elevate the look of the entire table. So that's the reason I've used it. It's the overall look of the third style. And then I really loved all the three styles. Now moving on to the fourth style, I felt like, you know, this one is like really giving a very calm and serene and meditating look in here. And then as you notice, the top two shelves I've added Buddha, and this is the bottom rack. You know, if you notice this whole stand, the bottom rack is like bigger and then it's getting smaller when it goes at the top level. It's very thin. And then I'm sure a lot of you already noticed this lamp. I've already shared this with you all in my previous video when I'm decorating the side table or how to decorate your TV stand. So this is the overall look of it. And then that design, when you know it, like, you know, especially at night, that design really goes onto the wall and it looks very, very elegant. So this is the overall look of it. And friends, let me know what you all think about this fourth style in here. So in the top rack I've added Buddha, second shelf I've added Buddha with the light, and then in the third shelf I've just added a very simple plant, a real plant. This is the overall look in here. Moving on to the fifth one, so this is the fifth one. I did not use any real plants in here. I've used a small tray in the bottom shelf, which I've already shared with you all in my previous video how to decorate the TV stand in that video, and it has all birds and all that. And then I've just added a small accessories in here. Again, these are not real plants, whereas here I've added a small candle holder. It looks exactly like this real lamp. You know, the design is almost the same. I really like these kind of designs because when you lit the lamp, it will give that design to all over the wall. So that's why I love it. And then at the top shelf, like as I mentioned before, it's a very thin shelf, so I'm trying to give a very small and decorative ideas. Again, that turquoise one is also a candle holder. So this is the overall look in here. So friends, again, let me know what you all think. You know, just a simple touches here and there will give a new look each time. So every month you can change these accessories. Again, these are very easy to keep, and these are very small accessories, so you can always keep in a cardboard box box or somewhere to store, and then once in a while you can change the entire look. So that's all for today, friends. I hope you enjoyed my videos. If you do, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching Shilpa's Home 360. This is Shilpa signing off. Have a good one, everyone. Bye.